following fatal four-way contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. Making his way to the ring, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 204 pounds, Tyson Kidd. And his opponents, first, from Queens, New York, weighing in at 223 pounds, Kurt Hawkins. And from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 224 pounds, Zack Ryder. And from Pineville, West Virginia, weighing in at 216 pounds, Heath Slater.
And we're underway here with this huge TLC match.
It always amazes me the amount of punishment these competitors are willing to go through in order to win a TLC match.
Zack Ryder's on the attack now. Zack Ryder's on the attack now.
Let's touch on Heath Slater a bit. How does she come out on top in this fatal four-way?
He's gonna need to have his head on a swivel here tonight. It looks to me like these three guys have placed a target on his back.
I know it's hard, but he needs to keep his composure here and make sure every step is measured. Things can change in there in a heartbeat.
Oh yeah, here's Kurt Hawkins.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Nice job by Tyson Kidd.
Think this man means business. He's simply
the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gotta hurt.
I think I heard something crack after that knee to the chops. He wants no part of the outside. Zack Ryder with some reason for concern. Maybe matters worse, she's got not one but three guys looking to destroy him here tonight.
At this point, it's still anybody's match, Cole, but he's got to be careful not to take too much more punishment here if he wants to be the one walking away with the win.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
Oh, no, that could break a bone. I don't think Tyson Kidd is looking so great right now.
In four-way matches such as this, things could get very ugly for him very quickly.
He better buckle up, guys. There's a very real chance he'll be feeling the effects of this match for a long time to come.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
When this guy's on, look out. Now back to the ring. Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
Ain't no stopping him now.
That strike definitely found its target.
Zack attack. There is no coming back from that one.
And he connects with the leg. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision. A spectacular DDT drops him. If Zack Ryder hits this, this one's over. He's up to something. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
He's focusing on the face now. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
A clubbing clothesline. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's in trouble. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Here's his chance to win this.
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
And there's the reversal from Zack Ryder.
No, he reverses it. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Just look at this man. He's all business. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Zack Ryder turns it around. Here comes Zack Ryder. A resounding move by Tyson Kidd.
That has got to be it.
What's on the menu tonight?
Taste of pain.
Tyson Kidd has nothing left, guys.
Tyson Kidd got the worst end of that stick.
Unless we start seeing some movement on the outside, I'm starting to think this one's over.
Oh, and now, ill-advised move. How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it. The pressure of competing in this fatal four-way match may have finally gotten to him.
For a while there, it looked like he was gonna tear.
There's a fisherman's neck breaker.
That should do it.
I think I heard a bone break.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. And he's heading back in. Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Bottle that energy and he'd be a rich, rich man.
Look at this damage being done. Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right?
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Nice job by Tyson Kidd.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Got the reversal. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
There you have it, your fatal four-way winner.
Here is your winner, Heath Slater.
Gonna feel the effects of this win.